This is Ted Koppel. Tonight on Nightline, despots and dictators. If they served U.S. interests when they were in power, do we owe them a home when they're running for their lives?
Have you guessed yet who killed Amy Lang? This is Joan London, and tomorrow morning our mystery series continues, and we'll show you another clue. Also, Michael Caine tells us about his new movie with Woody Allen. Tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Stay tuned for Moonlighting, next.
Wednesday.
You think you hate me, but you don't. Hate and love are intertwined.
Whatever we had.
Lake, it's always spinning.
Changes on Dynasty. Then, on Hotel.
Hello, you're on Loveline.
You're gonna get what you deserve, Doctor.
Vengeance. With a twist.
It's you I'm after.
Tomorrow. Leningrad and Minneapolis, a tale of two cities, tomorrow on ABC's World News Tonight.
Washington is a driving place. You've got to be good if you're going to keep pace.
D.C. is me, D.C. is Chevy.
Washington is the wind in your face. It's a Georgetown place, a Senate race.
D.C. is me, D.C. is Chevy.
Time is running out. Save now on over 30 different models with 7.9% financing. Offer ends February 22nd.
He was 36, no age for a heart attack with a ruptured valve to boot, but it happened.
They took Jim by helicopter from our own hospital to one of the most experienced open heart programs in the country at the Washington Hospital Center. I'm glad you know you want the best. Until it happens to you, you don't realize how important a hospital's track record can be.
Jim stopped smoking, watches his diet, and has learned to take things just a little easier. Washington Hospital Center, part of Washington Healthcare Corporation. We've got the experience. You've got the choice.
Washington's Channel 7 presents the Daily Lottery Number.
Tonight on Moonlighting.
Please rise.
I've got a problem.
Don't look at me. I wasn't even in town that weekend.
That's a disguise.
Whoops.
Gosh.
Look again, my dear. Perhaps you're a trifle confused.
Did you catch him in the act?
I told her I wouldn't go with her unless she put some clothes on.
Oh, my goodness.
Try and contain your excitement, Miss Hayes.
Can we not do this while my parents are here?
Like I always say, if you can't agree, disagree.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Right.
Harry Carey.
Alue, luai.
Moonlighting. Brought to you by CoverGirl Cosmetics. Everything you will ever need for that clean, beautiful CoverGirl look.
The clean look, it's the CoverGirl look. It's the day's look.
CoverGirl clean makeup is good to my skin. It's the only makeup that's Noxzema clean. I get the natural color and coverage I want, and the look of good skin. The clean look.
The clean look.
For the good skin look of today, CoverGirl Clean Makeup.
The clean look. The clean look.
This week, we're previewing three hot new releases from Lean Cuisine.
And what a delicious lineup it is, food fans.
Tuna lasagna with spinach noodles.
Veal primavera positively vibrant.
And a tempestuous turkey Dijon.
And as usual, Stouffer's Lean Cuisine brought each one in for less than 300 calories.
But it's the taste that'll make these new Lean Cuisine entrees big hits.
Get in line right now.
I'm on my way.
Good. Mm.
Three new Lean Cuisine entrees from Stouffer's.
Everything is gold. What butter brings
is dairy fresh milk. Unlike margarine, which is mostly hydrogenated oil and water. That's why butter brings an aroma and a taste like no margarine can.
What butter brings to everything is gold.
When I got divorced, it was just very, very hard. There were a lot of changes I had to get used to. It was a difficult time, but some things were easier than I thought. Like my new status as a single parent. I found I could save money by filing as head of household. There are new dependency rules and new rules affecting alimony deductions.
To find out more, send for publication 504 free of charge. Use the order form in your tax package.
It's nice to have help, especially when you need it most.
Friday Webster delivers big hugs to some little orphans and gets a rise out of big brother Mac Davis.
I love this guy.
Friday.
Watch News 7 tonight on Washington's Channel 7.
For a beautiful body, just pump, pump. For beautiful skin, you just pump.
Introducing medicated Noxzema skin cream. Now with a pump, it cleans like no soap can and doesn't dry.
For beautiful skin, you just pump.
Noxzema, now with a pump.
Would you put nails that look this shiny wet through this? With CoverGirl Nail Slicks, you can. Nail Slicks color always looks shiny wet, even when it's this dry.
CoverGirl Nail Slicks, color that looks wet, even when it's dry.
Printing quality beyond my greatest expectations.
Famous ghostwriters on sharp electronic portables.
Mine has a correction key.
A 2K memory. I could have reached new heights.
A 70-character screen. I could have written a tale of three cities.
Sharp electronic portables.
Truly, these are the best of times.
From sharp minds come sharp products.
Wednesday.
His name is MacGyver. Shoot him.
Love and espionage behind the Iron Curtain. MacGyver.
Tomorrow.
Moonlighting will continue in a moment.
On the Disney Sunday Movie.
Cambodians coming to live with us in our house.
She had the will to survive.
I was a slave.
They had the courage to care. Based on a true story of the American dream, the girl who spelled freedom.
An ABC News business brief. Now from New York, Dan Kortz.
Good evening. U.S. crude oil prices fell below $15 a barrel today. And OPEC members called for an urgent meeting of oil exporting nations to discuss the recent price collapse. The stock market continued its record pace. The Dow Jones Industrial Average finished up more than 14 points. Johnson & Johnson was the most active issue, moving up almost $1.50 a share. Mercedes-Benz today raised prices on its 1986 cars by almost 6%, and General Motors announced plans to build a new, more powerful four-cylinder engine. Higher quarterly profits were reported by Polaroid, Houston Industries, The Limited, and Nabisco, but earnings were down for Northrop and Dresser Industries. Eastman Kodak reported the first quarterly loss in the firm's history, a result of the company's court-ordered withdrawal from the instant camera business. Losses were also reported by Cigna Corporation and Deere & Company. And the Farm Credit System, which makes loans to farmers, lost money last year for the first time since the Depression. Singer said today it may drop out of the sewing machine industry to concentrate on military products. On New York financial markets, interest on T-bills rose, gold gained more than $3, and the dollar finished lower, falling sharply against the yen and the mark. That's Business Brief. I'm Dan Kortz.
Hey, Vern, I just want to say one word about Tyson's Toyota. Number one, the epitome of excellence. Know what I mean?
Some people think the TV spots that Q107's done in the past have been a little too hot.
Well, Q does play the hottest music, and they do have the hottest contests. And if that's what you like in a radio station, tune into Q107. If you think you can take the heat.
Some like it hot. Some like it hot.
Introducing Denny's 18 Shrimp Dinner.
Great! 18?
Well then, introducing Denny's 12 Shrimp Dinner.
That's for me.
Yeah, but how about a shrimp and steak combo?
Introducing Denny's 12 Shrimp and Steak Combo.
Great.
That's a lot of food.
Okay. Introducing Denny's 6 Shrimp and Steak Combo.
Perfect.
Now through April 30th, there's a specially priced shrimp dinner that's just right for you at Denny's. Because we cook the way America eats.
What's for dessert?
Those old-time movie theaters tonight at 11.
Behind this wall, research in behavior modification has been completed. The result? Escort GT. A startling transformation of the world's best-selling car, driven by a new multi-port fuel-injected engine and built to perform no matter how the road turns. Ford Escort GT, the power of behavior modification. Have you driven the best-built American cars? Have you driven a Ford, Blakely?
Sometime soon, this man could walk into your life and make you a millionaire.
It's him!
This man is Herb. Now that Herb loves the Whopper, he's visiting a Burger King in every state. The first person to spot Herb in each restaurant wins $5,000, and everybody there gets a chance at a million.
I did it. I found Herb, and I won $5,000.
Oh, and a chance at a million, too.
Spot Herb at your Burger King.
Gary Saraski found me. You could be next.
Now, color stays true, stays fresh, stays on. Continuous Color Lipstick, new from CoverGirl. A blend of long-lasting color and rich moisturizers, so the luscious color you buy is the luscious color that stays on, hour after hour. New Continuous Color Lipstick.
Looks luscious on, long after you put it on.
Continuous Color Lipstick, new from CoverGirl.
Since you obviously can't taste a Score candy bar during a commercial, we'd like to show you what it tastes like. Score is one of the most luxurious, indulgent tastes imaginable. Sumptuous milk chocolate surrounding crunchy, buttery toffee. The next time you take a moment out during the day, make it a truly special moment. Indulge yourself with the rich, luxurious taste of Score.
The seven astronauts who died in the space shuttle Challenger left behind 11 children. Now you can do something to help them. The Space Shuttle Children's Fund is a non-profit trust fund established to benefit the Challenger children. Contributions can be sent to the Space Shuttle Children's Fund, care of American Security Bank, Box 0150, Washington, D.C., 20055. For more information, call 1-900-210-9000.
They were young Americans.
You have a rather dangerous reputation.
On the brink of the Second World War.
Where are you going?
Out.
Daniel Steele's best-selling story, Crossings, starting Sunday.
Moonlighting will continue in a moment.
This is Visuel Makeup Fluid from L'Oreal. It's the virtually impossible combination of lightness and coverage. So light, you wouldn't think it had excellent coverage, but it does. You wouldn't think it could pass in bright sunlight, but it does. Of course it's allergy tested. Of course it's fragrance free. It's L'Oreal. And I'm worth it.
Visuel Makeup Fluid from L'Oreal.
Hamburgers are like trains. At some places, the hamburger makes several stops. First in a box, then under the heat lamp, and finally in the holding bin. That's the local hamburger. At Wendy's, your hamburger goes straight to you while it's fresh. So why take the local hamburger when you can get a Wendy's Express?
Hot stuff.
You know where to get all these steaming, hot-stuffed baked potatoes.
Hot, so hot.
You get them at Wendy's.
Did you love those when you were little?
Peppermint Lifesavers?
Yeah.
More than boys.
Well, how about now?
Now? Oh, I'm torn.
I bet you love to share them.
With the right person.
Well, what if I told you something special?
Try me.
Each one of those refreshing little mints has less than 10 calories.
Oh, so I could eat the whole roll.
Well, you wouldn't do that.
You betcha, Lifesavers.
Good. Coming down, down. Feels so good on this thirsty town.
Seven Up splashing on the fun. Pouring cool and clear on everyone. Seven Up feels so good.
Something
so good.
Seven Up.
Would you take something from a bottle with a label like this? Probably not. Would you take something from a package with a label like this? or this, or this, or this. And what if you knew that this announcement was being brought to you by the American Heart Association, the American Lung Association, and the American Cancer Society? In a way, doesn't this all add up to saying that cigarettes are like poison for your body? Hmm?
Next.
Ever been involved in a jailbreak?
Sounds like a setup.
Shaking up the system.
Well, they're afraid, but it has nothing to do with you.
Stepping over the line.
I'm commandeering this vehicle, now drive!
Getting the job done.
This one's mine.
Spencer for Hire. Next.
Moonlighting won't be seen next week.
Oh, gee, I feel terrible about this.
But everyone will be watching ABC's special presentation of Danielle Steele's Crossings. And in the meantime...
Oh, there's a French film.
French? You mean like foreign?
Well, what else would I mean?
I don't know. Dirty?
They'll be back soon.
Not another word, not another sound, not another peep until we get back to the office.
Join Maddie and Dave in 2 weeks for an all-new episode of Moonlighting. Beep.